Ready to rock it?
Yes, sir. By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
Yeah. I think we're about to earn ourselves a vacation. Are you?
I always wanted to swim with dolphins. No, stingrays. Stingrays would be cool.
Oh, no, fuck that, dude. Those fuckers killed the crocodile hunter. You can't trust them. Veto.
That's your one veto. Dolphins it is.
Oh, come on, Marcus. You can't trust them either.
Really? Why not?
I saw this documentary once, okay? Theme park sets up overnight dolphin cams because people kept getting murdered. Sure enough, they end up with a grade A dolphin snuff video in the morning.
That sounds more like orcas.
No. Dolphins, dude. Flippers, fins, blowholes, you know.
How's it coming along, guys?
So far, we've vetoed stingrays and orcas. But dolphins are still on the table.
Oh, no, they're not.
Good call on the stingrays. Those killed the crocodile hunter.
Yo, I'm so confused right now. What are we talking about?
We're coordinating the angle adjustments needed to transmit data through microwave dishes.
You need any help?
We're good.
Out here. I'm allergic to tight spaces and shitty uniforms.
Commencing restart in 3, 2, 1.
you just gotta climb to the top of the tower and align the dish with WKZ.
Say what now?
He's making a joke. The elevator's already on its way down.
Thanks, Josh.
I know who you are.
I'm guessing you jumped out of planes before, right?
Man, I've crashed a plane.
Have you been mountain climbing?
Of course.
Running with the bulls?
Oh, fuck no.
There it is. What is it with you and animals?
Man, fuck animals. We are at war with all of them. They're all evolving to replace us on the food chain, you know. The less they know about us, the better.
Wait, even puppies?
Man, especially goddamn puppies. They've infiltrated our society, you know. They're learning what we are.
Shit. Yo, we getting you a puppy.
Hey, don't make me the guy that kicks a puppy, Marcus. I don't want to be that guy.
Should be good to go.
I'll just add the finishing touches and... there.
Looks good. Josh and I are on our way.
Oh, bring beer.
Hey, nice view.
Yeah, I noticed.
Fly Lightfoot.
And now to watch that sweet, sweet burn.
Sure you configured it properly?
Dude, I don't question you about crypto shit, do I?
Guys, shut up. I'm in.
Here with the CEO of Home, who I'm told has a little
always got a surprise for them, all right.
I brought our newest device with me, and I'm happy to announce the launch of Home 2.0.
Hell yeah!
Just a simple push of a button.
Okay. That's what? The DedSec logo.
Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Would you
oh
care to comment
on that?
Oh my
god!
Should we?
Nice!
Turn it off! We're done here. We're done.
Citizens of the digital age,
Welcome. Home thought they could fool you. They sold you a system to monitor your homes, promising privacy, security, and convenience. Home is selling your habits. In fact, you pay a monthly subscription fee for the privilege of being sold to the highest bidder. It's time to wake up. Reclaim the value inherent to who you are. If you don't control that information, someone else will. You can pray our corporations treat you favorably, or you can take matters into your own hands. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
That was humiliating!
Steven. You took a bad beat, buddy. It happens.
Listen to me, you smart son of a bitch! You promised!
Not your smartest move, Steven. You've had some monumental fuck-ups recently. Sit down. Dude, I gave you the means to, you know, be proactive with all that data. And you screwed the pooch on fucking television, dude. Somebody's probably doing an auto-tune of your interview right now. Don't go near DedSec. They're my responsibility. All you need to do is figure out an apology to my lawyers for laying your hands on me. You gonna be okay? You gonna be okay? Say yes. There you go. I'm gonna get you a glass of water.
Marcus, you need to get back here right now.
What's going on?
Nothing good. Hurry.
He's gone.
Noodle is at it again. The search engine giant announced they will be acquiring yet another startup tech company. This time, it's InstaWheels. Noodle purchased the car-sharing startup for $750 million. The startup's future was already threatened by Driver San Francisco, but tech insiders say that with Noodle integrating its search and map functions into the InstaWheels sharing service, it will dominate the marketplace. This is considered a shot across the bow at Noodle competitors such as Invite, who has also been expanding its portfolio of startups.
Be careful.
All right. I don't want to die.
My bad. Sorry.
Hey! Someone's going to set you on fire.
That's
a bad idea.
You started to find.
What's your problem?
What the hell?
Marcus, what does home system look like to you?
CTOS Junior.
So it wouldn't surprise you to know that they've got a deal going on with Bloom.
After what we just did to them? Yes. I bet all deals are off now. What were the terms?
CTOS code is the base of home software. Collected data sold back to Bloom. At a hefty discount, of course.
Sounds like we showed up at the right time then.
Thank you.
gonna take me home to Mama, but he isn't.
I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo, a Bobo dates, bitch.
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Carcani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion. I need to see his face when we do this. Time to mess with the pharma clown.
This ass face deserves it.
Hello?
Sup?
Sup? Who is this?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
Holy shit. I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic.
Yup.
Can I get a sample?
Born to raise, born to crave.
That's dope. That's your best work yet.
You're welcome.
This is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
The bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Y'all, check it.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Uh-huh. Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
What?
They say God made man in his own image, but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
No. 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 No, 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 no.
Bobo King, bitches.
Fuck you. Fuck you, who the fuck are you?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
Fuck off, fucker! Tell me who the fuck you are! You are dead! You are dead, you know that? You are so dead! 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 You fuck! You fuck! You fuck!
Guys, he just donated $20 million to leukemia research.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that?
CTB has been issued for an escaped felon. CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution.
Just going to take you down to the station to have a little talk. You have the right to an attorney.
Should I call an ambulance?
Said he loved me. Said it. Said I was the one.
Thank you.
provider of smart houses in the Bay Area, is facing allegations that it violated homeowner privacy. Leaked documents reveal that Home is selling private user information, primarily to health insurance companies, by accessing their own monitoring system. Spokesperson for the company, Elena Chow, said that the information sold isn't in any way breaching users' privacy, and that all of this information is available on the company's end-user license agreement.
All right, I'm in the Farmington surveillance system. Just need to find an access point into their network.
Nice!
Looks like Farmington's been sampling Bloom's product.
Do tell.
They used a Bloom algorithm to search data and flag high-risk employees. Guess who made the top spot on the keyword list?
Aw, that's so sweet!
Nice work, guys.
So people got fired for being our supporters? We should defend them.
Not just our supporters. Anybody who's even curious about us. I'm gonna hit their main office. See if I can send a nice severance package to everybody they can. Got a view inside the Farmington's head office now. Gonna hack into their system and redistribute some wealth.
That's what I like to hear.
Gonna be a fun weekend for the ex-Farmington's employees. I just sent them each 10 grand.
Won't their accountant spot the error?
Definitely. But I transferred it out of an illegal account, so they're not gonna be able to say anything about it.
That's how it's done, people.
Damn, Marcus. Stop raising the bar for the rest of us.
ahead. What were you saying?